think you are. Trying to tell me we can still be friends, hang out on the weekend. You're gonna be okay if I start seeing somebody new. You hope that I do. It won't be till I forget to call every time that I'm drunk. With the love song, I can't keep on singing. I gotta be honest.
Good morning. What's up? I'm at Home Depot right now. I'm gonna go take a piss. And then I'm actually picking up some things for Mark. He's trying to Airbnb his apartment, so I'm even gonna buy him some like lock things that like, so that people can't get into his, whatever. You understand, can't get into his cabinets. Taj gave me a drill last night, so I'm gonna drill it up. And then I'm gonna go over to Mark's, hopefully hook that shit up. And then Gio and I are gonna go for a run. We're gonna go for a run. Starting the day off right. Starting the day off freaking right. And then I want to try and go to Planet Fitness, but my membership, I hope it's still in good standing. My bill didn't go through the other day, so cross your fingers, otherwise I'm gonna be Stinky Steve. I just got a text from a friend from college. She is in town, and she's gonna be in LA for the weekend. I'm so pumped. Actually, she's like one of my super, super good friends. So we're gonna see her in the vlog. All right, scratch that. Mark's phone is broken. He couldn't send me the pictures of the hinges or whatever. So I'm just gonna head over to his place, wait for Gio, charge some shit up.
I can still shut down the party. I can
Mark's jerking off right now. Said he's putting some pants on. Whoa!
Hey dude, how's it going?
Gio claims he used to play in college, I don't believe him. Oh, that was cute. Whoa! Hey. Ah!
Dang! Oh, putain! And I stepped in dog shit.
I don't think I can do it, bro.
Everybody take a shot. Red light, green light. Give me everything you got. And we gon' live it up.
Let's go! Goals. How's the workout
goals.
Been?
Goals.
How's the workout?
Yo, it's good. I got my personal trainer, Mark, here.
Gang, 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 gang. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, look at this shit.
Oh, shit.
You know what I'm saying? I was coaching NFL players, but you know what I'm saying? When Stephen calls you, you got to come forward. You know what I'm saying? So I came forward, and now look at him.
Look at him. He's a beast. He's a beast. He does his stuff. Oh.
One-handed
throw. Oh, God. Steven's talking to his girlfriend.
It's now for the time for the Mark segment. I'm glad to be back. Good to see you. Steven has a girlfriend now. This is the update, because Steven will not tell you that in the vlog. Steven has a girlfriend now, but yeah, just wanted to update you on his love life, because he doesn't like to talk about this on his vlog. So
Wait, Steven, when you get
so basically,
is he hiring a kid like Drake or what's going on?
So basically, Steven has a girlfriend now, and she's a neurologist.
Why is he hiding her though?
I don't know. He doesn't like his fans to know about his love life. I got y'all on the scoop.
TMZ, like a TMZ thing.
He's talking to her right now. What else is there? I don't really know what else to tell you about Steven's life, you know. It's not that interesting. Honestly, thank God we're here because we're kind of giving him a boost on his life.
You know, we're trying to get those boosts up, we're here at Venice Beach and, you know, someone kind of recognized him.
He almost got recognized today.
But he thought,
These guys claim to be my friend, but they just shit talk me the whole time. I don't know what they were saying, but I guarantee it was nothing good.
We're getting your views up, man. Your content needs a little work.
We're helping him.
We're helping him.
Hit the like stuff. Hit the subscribe button.
I told them Jake Paul does numbers with the drama. You need to get a little bit of a drama in there, but you know he's not really listening. So.
I'm not a drama kind of guy, dude.
This is what happens when you're a step cousin.
When you look at Jake
Paul's step cousin.
That's one scoop also about Steven's life. He's Jake Paul's step cousin twice removed. So if you see a little cloud around him, it's all Jake Paul. Thank you guys for this beautiful.
Stay cool, guys. Stay cool.
Stay cool.
There we
go.
You perfect! Perfect!
It's like my favorite human being in the world. I don't think you've ever been introduced to the vlog before.
No, I have not.
You haven't?
Yeah.
How'd we meet?
So when you
We got a long history.
Oh my god, I do have a fucking backstory now! So I meet this boy at a party, right? You just maybe make out, I guess. I'm pretty sure it was in my dorm room, right? And then leaves his.
Yes, this is the belt story.
And he obviously can't just come and get his belt. He has to bring his weirdest friend.
Okay, all right, no, this is Jarvis. All right, yeah, it was Jarvis. Yes, it was 100%. Yeah. So after a party. Me and my babe went back to her place, and I left my belt, my favorite belt, at her place. And I think I was too scared. I Facebook messaged you. I was like, "Hey, I think I left my belt at your place." And this is when Jarvis didn't even go to our school. Was living in my dorm for 2 weeks. This was Christmas break or something like this. I was like, "Jarvis, you gotta come with me to this girl's room." Like, I'm sorry. I don't know. I'm a scared, timid little freshman. Whatever. I was all confident and shit when I'm drunk, but then I'm sober, I gotta go get my belt for this girl, I don't know. So then we went up, knocked on her door, and Jarvis and I were standing there hey, can I get my belt?
Yeah, but
well, I knew you were coming, so I was hold the belt, and I was why?
Thanks.
Why do you need a
fun? Why do you need my entourage with me?
So funny.
And then we fell in love.
Yeah.
And now she's gonna be my doctor.
We can't let the story get live. Oh my god.
It's awesome. But she's visiting for how long are you here for?
I'm here till Sunday.
So expect more of her. We're hanging out. She's gonna take some photos for my girl power t-shirt. We're at the Whaler right now, doing it up. Oh yeah, look who's wearing the girl power. We're gonna go do a little impromptu photo shoot out here in Venice. Snap a couple pics. Okay, we just got done with a little photo shoot. How'd it go? Your first time modeling?
It was super fun.
Oh my god, do you just love girl power or what? Girl power. Link in the bio, link in the description. You die. right, Chrissy. Killing it. All right, we're in Venice right now. This is like my place. So that pier over there, I'd go over there probably almost every night. And I'd look at the, I'm serious, and I'd look at this, watch the sunset go down. Like there's nothing better. It's beautiful. We're headed to Santa Monica right now. We're gonna show her the pier, give her a little bit of that LA West Coast lifestyle.
My
show her around. What's going on, man? All right, what a fun freaking day. Just got back to the office, back to my car. I'm gonna head to bed. So if you're watching for a minute, go below and click on it, like and subscribe, check back tomorrow. Stay cool. We're living